Here is Jose Guerra. This is his final dive. Guerra from Cuba.
Another back twister. And he does a 3.8 degree of difficulty dive for his last one. A back 2.5 with 2.5 twist. Nicely done. And that's the highest degree of difficulty dive that is being performed in this last round. Boy, these men are good. They are so strong. And that's the highest scoring dive of the contest because of that degree of difficulty.